Okay, I think I got some interesting video clips here. You're going to see them the same time I do. I got to see on a little 1-inch screen a couple times when I was driving. Looked at it for 1 second, but did see some interesting animals and maybe a cryptid. Got my Café Bustelo. Yeah, that's a Red Bull for adults. My USB collection. Okay. I've already looked through 1 through 6. That's me setting up the camera. Let's see what we got here. Looks like we got... I've got a doe. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Well, we got a doe. Look in the distance back there. You're seeing it at the same time I am. And, you know, that's an easy catch for a Sasquatch. What the hell is that standing? Looks like something's standing right there, doesn't it? We'll see in the next one. Okay. Or is that the same one? Go to number 9. Yeah, I don't think that's a Sasquatch. I don't think he'd be standing that still, but he could be. Number 10. You seem to know the camera's going off. Always. And we got here. Still the same doe. Okay. If it happens, you'll see it the same time I'm seeing it. I do know there's... There's a pretty big buck in there. Okay, I don't think he's gonna be snatched up on it early. Might even see a Sasquatch run over and just grab him and run off. Yeah. Kind of hoping this had sound to it. Another doe. Vince. There's Vince again. And we have a nighttime one. He's over there. Okay, Doe, we've seen enough of you. If I get a bunch of one of them, I'll just kind of skip one or two ahead. No, you shouldn't be doing that, but... There are a lot of pictures. Whoa. Hello. Oh, just missed him. Piggy, got another one there in front of him. Okay, what I got here? This is in Nature's Coast, Florida, on the west side of Florida, halfway up, right by the Gulf of Mexico. Damn, I wish I said sound. Damn shame. I think it does have sound. It's just, it's not showing up. Nothing exciting there. Come on, we want excitement. Piglet, no Sasquatch. And we got the doe back. Coming back in to eat. Boom, boom, boom. Nothing burger. Still a nothing burger. He's rooting around in there for something. Probably some roots. See him up close and personal. He's kind of skinny. He's got mad cow. Those aren't the kind of hogs that I like to eat. I see some meat on their bones. You got two kind of hogs, plumpers, and you got meat hogs, and you got the skinny ones. I even lose my count. I'm 62. Never know what you're gonna see. Might even see some coyotes come in and grab one. Or a panther. We got panthers up there. Sometimes we got a bear. You know what I'm looking for. Sun's coming up. Camera hasn't switched over from IR yet. This one, nope, still hasn't. You see the sun's coming up. 5:16 a.m. I think that clock is wrong. Look, he's back. Well, that looks different. Oh, we've got a windy day here. That's going to be a problem. Not too much of a problem. Well, we know which direction she's coming in from. Sneezing. Rocky! Lost count again. Let me try this one. Nope, same Rocky. Is that a raccoon? I'll go about four more and I'll close this video out. Whoa, he's running away. She is running away. Isn't that something? Let's see that again. Here it comes. Might see what it is. Nope. Ooh. Looking right at you. Damn. Just a hog. What is this? Yeah, it's a pig. Raccoon. We got no shortage of those. We'll go a couple more. We'll make it 15-minute video uploads. I lost my count again. 85. There we go. Oops. We got a little button buck. Is that the same one? 88. Heck. She's just coming and going. How come she's never going? She must be going out the other side. There's a smaller one. Ah. Somebody tell me when I get off count. Surprised you don't get more false alarms with the wind. One more, and we'll close it. Okay, got another one coming up. Stay tuned. Subscribe and like, please.